Cape Coral grad and Super Bowl champion Jaylen Watkins is launching a book club in Lee County.
Watkins plays for the Philadelphia Eagles, and he spent this morning encouraging kids to read at Hancock Creek Elementary in North Fort Myers. Only NBC2's Nate Foy was there for the launch of this new reading initiative.
Yeah, Peter, Watkins spent this morning at his mom's fifth grade class talking about one of his favorite books, The Energy Bus. Now, it's the first book in his new reading initiative, and Watkins thinks it has the perfect message for young readers.
The book alone is about you being in control of your own bus and the positive people that are getting on and getting off of it.
A positive message from a Super Bowl champion and Fort Myers native.
This book was something that I wish I had when I were you guys' age.
As students soaked up every word at Hancock Creek Elementary School.
You can develop negative energy or you can develop positive energy. And I always tell the kids that it's easier to develop the positive energy and it takes more energy to develop the negative energy.
I was just thinking about how if I can give this back to kids in the fifth, sixth grade, how well off they will be.
Megan.
Watkins says he wants to show kids that reading is cool and his message is being heard.
He inspires me and makes me want to do what I'm capable of doing.
Me, if I grow up, I would like to be a Major League Baseball player, so I would think that they do it too, so I would like to be more similar to them.
Watkins' mom says she already sees a difference in her class.
He's already made an impact. And the fact that he said reading is cool, go grab a book, and I showed him the clip, it's like that's the first thing he wanted to do as soon as they get here in the morning. Can I go to the library to check out a book? And yes, so I'm encouraging and pushing the reading right behind him.
To be able to come back to my hometown and a school that's in our area, in Lee County, an area that I grew up in, I'm able to bring stuff that I learned back here and try to help these kids.
Pretty cool stuff. Watkins already has over 120 people signed up for his book club online, and that number is just continuing to grow, and you can find a link to it on our website, nbc-2.com. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Nate Foy, NBC2.